Alrighty guys, there is a tornado warning and a rain wrap tornado confirmed near Williamstown, Kansas. I'm under severe thunderstorm watch. There is a severe thunderstorm warning just to my west. And yeah, that's what we got going on. So we'll see what happens. The thunder's gradually getting louder. This is the third clip here. that was pretty cool. A little thunderstorm developed right over us. I don't think this camera got too much of the thunderhead. I tried to film some of it on my phone. There's a few little cells forming ahead of the main line. The warning out to my west goes for another about 23 minutes, 24 minutes until 7:45. It was for 70 mile an hour wind gusts and golf ball size hail. So I'll probably keep this going until it gets issued further east, maybe. We'll see what happens. There's going to be a ton of parts to this, I have a feeling. This is moving slower than I expected, so that's all right. Yeah, you can see some of the... This would be the base of that thunderhead.
severe thunderstorms were located along a line extending from near Lansing to near Eudora, moving east at 40 miles per hour. Expected hazards include 60 miles per hour wind gusts and quarter-size hail. Severe weather has been reported by the public. The following impacts are expected. Hail damage to vehicles is expected. Expect wind damage to roofs, siding, and trees. Locations impacted include Kansas City, Overland Park, Olathe, Independence, Shawnee, Lenexa, Leawood, Liberty, Gladstone, Grandview, Prairie Village, Gardner, Lansing, Merriam, Mission, Smithville, Bonner Springs, DeSoto, Parkville, and Tonganoxie. This includes the following highways: Interstate 70 in Missouri between mile marker 0 and 8. Interstate 70 in Kansas between mile markers 410 and 423. Interstate 35 in Missouri between mile marker 0 and 18. Interstate 35 in Kansas between mile markers 215 and 235. Interstate 29 between mile marker 0 and 14. Interstate 635 between mile marker 0 and 12. Interstate 470 between mile marker 0 and 2. Interstate 435 between mile marker 0 and 28, and between mile markers 34 and 83. Kansas Turnpike between mile markers 206 and 226. For your protection, move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a building. Tornado watch number 164 remains in effect until 11 p.m. for the following county: Douglas, Kansas.
As you just heard there, we are now under a severe thunderstorm warning until 8:30. So the next video, geez, part 4, depending on what I use, will be where we get hit here.